New York City, a melting pot of diverse self-expression, creativity, and fashion that covers the streets. Similarly, in the East, a leading powerhouse emerges, Seoul, whose K-pop culture, K-drama, and K-beauty strike a wave of influence in modern-day entertainment and style. Among these cities lies a large growth in the way people decorate their bodies. The most powerful of them all is one form of self-expression, tattoos. Although many Asian countries are more liberal, South Korea is still one of the last to legalize tattooing without a medical license.
We wonder why does the Korean government create such a harsh barrier for artists to share their passion and craft? Where did these stigmas of tattooing begin? Troy gives us an insight about the perspectives of the older generation.
우리 정도 나이에는 옛날에는 우리가 군대 갈 적에 문신 많이 한 사람은 군대를 안 받아줬어요. 거기서 신체 검사할 때 문신을 많이 한 사람은 거기서 탈락이 돼서 돌려보내. 그럴 정도로 문신에서 부정적인 시대를 살았기 때문에.
Asian aspect towards tattoos are definitely more negative, especially a lot of older people. I think they still feel like if you have tattoos on your body, it means you're very rebellious or you're just like a bad person.
If I get to meet like new people, some people told me they thought I'm scary and kind of intimidating at first. If I'm not talking, like because of these like visible, obvious, all the tattoos, they think like she got a lot of tattoos and like it's kind of, yeah, like kind of intimidating.
Older people, when they saw someone with tattoos on their body, they might just like walk away from you, or they might just like take the kid away from you, and they might like educate the kid. Don't be like him or her. They have tattoos, they are bad people. You gotta be disciplined, just be clean on your body.
How the people around me saw when I got tattooed, first of all, my parents, they freaked out. They freaked out. And every time I get me getting a new tattoo, they still freak out. And they still tell me stop doing it.
Being tatted is one thing, but Slunk gives us an insight into what it's like becoming a tattoo artist in Seoul.
가족들은 엄청나게 싫어했죠. 제 엄마는 아직도 타투하는 거 싫어하고 얼마나 싫어하시냐면 그 제가 일하는 타투샵을 신고한 적이 있었어요. 아직도 제가 어디서 일하는지 어디서 타투샵을 운영하는지 몰라요. 문신한 사람은 자기가 양아치가 아님을 평생 증명해야 된다? 이게 요새 되게 떠도는 계속 돌고 있는 유행하듯이 계속 돌고 있는 어떤 문장인데
I never had a problem with my parents being away about tattoos. My family's reaction to me having tattoos was non-existent. I would describe the tattoo culture in New York as fluid enough, but definitely not as fluid as it could be. So I want like no censorship when I'm creating and with my tattoos, especially because they're so permanent. Now you have to own up to that censorship. You have a naked woman on your body. What are you gonna do? Like, you know, like now it's time to like step the fuck up.
In적으로는 한국 시장을 그렇게 좋아하지는 않아요. 싶은 게 그분들은 스타일을 봐요. 사람이 한땀 한땀 하는 거에 대해서 굉장히 정말 높은 값어치를 쳐줘요. 한국 시장은 그게 아니에요. 그 사람의 노력은 무시하고 그냥 값어치에만 치중이 돼 있어요. 제가 여기서 열이 받아서 생각을 해낸 게 제일 간편하게 접근할 수 있는 레터리 미니 타투.
People walk out mid tattoo, came an hour and a half before, then they just like walk out, and it's not really like it could be like, no, don't leave me. Like, you know, like, no, they're free to walk. So it's just like not acknowledging that I'm a whole other person. Why would you not offer me the same courtesy? Of like treating me like a person.
타투는 애초에 안 돼요. 인식 자체가 안 바뀌어요. 제가 국회의원이었어도 절대 법안 통과는 안 시킵니다.
Actually, I think it'll take much more time for Korean government to make something so-called tattoo license, tattoo artist license, because still the governments are old generations and the old people, they don't have any knowledge about it.
될 것 같냐고 저한테 물어보신 거잖아요. 당연히 되죠. 시간 문제죠. 왜냐면 타투는 예술이고 지금 법으로는 의사밖에 할 수 없게 돼 있는데 한국에서는
I think New York culture is very accepting to tattoos. Yeah, it's very inviting. No, yeah, people have tattoos on their face all day, every day, and it's pretty much nothing.
The tattoo culture in New York, I think it's very diverse. It's very acceptance. The tattoo industry allows all the styles. It's like everybody can do whatever they want over here.
I feel hot and I feel strong and I feel more like myself every time I get like a new tattoo. I mean, I definitely have tattoos that I hate, but it's just like my form of armor, you know, literally and figuratively. But yeah, it's just like, it's like once I got my first tattoo, like I just accepted everything that came with it because I wanted it. And just like, here I am. It changes. Not everybody wants tattoos. They want to feel young, new, cool, and more like themselves.
My idea towards tattoos is to break the negative thoughts. It's a good thing to put whatever message you want on your skin, and I just want to help people to do that.
이미 그런 좋은 사람들도 많고 제가 꼭 하고 싶었던 말이었습니다. 이제 이미지나 외모 때문에 어떤 선입견이 있을 수 있지만 꼭 그렇다는 꼭 그렇지만은 않다는 거. 꼭 말하고 싶어요.